Forgot your iPad passcode and stuck on this screen? If that is the case, you don't have to panic, as in this video I'm going to show you two simple ways to unlock an iPad without passcode, and that is coming up. Our first method is using a software to unlock an iPad without passcode. For this method to work, you need a Windows or a Mac computer, and after that you need a software called TenorShare for you key, which you can get from the link given in the video description below. So just click on free download and install the software into your Windows or Mac computer. After the installation, open it up. Once open, click on start under unlock iOS screen. Then you will get to this page. First of all, from this list, select iPad. And now you need to follow these instructions to put your iPad into recovery mode. This software provides instructions for all the iPad models. In order to put your iPad into recovery mode, first of all, connect it to your computer using a USB cable. Then press volume up, volume down, and then keep press and holding the power button. Just keep press and holding the power button. Ignore any kind of message that you see on your screen. You might see a message like emergency call or something like that. Just ignore it. Just keep press and holding the power button. All you have to do is put your iPad into this screen. Now on your computer, this software will detect your iPad automatically. Okay, the next step is downloading the firmware, aka iPadOS. So as you can see, this software is suggesting me to download iPadOS 18.6.2. In your case, it will be different. All you have to do is click on download and the firmware will start downloading automatically. Since I already downloaded the firmware, so this software is not asking me to download again. So I'm just going to click on start to remove. And now wait for the software to unlock your iPad without passcode. This entire process takes barely 20 to 25 minutes. So be patient here. While this process is taking place, would you please like this video and share it with your friends? For you, like and share is just a matter of clicks, but for me, it means a lot. So thank you so much if you do. After unlocking your iPad, this software will give you this message. So just click on done and close it because your job is done. And on the other side, wait for your iPad to restart. Once it's restarted, you will come to this page. Just swipe up. Select your language, select your country, and go through the setup process. When you come to this page where it says iPad lock to owner, if you know your Apple ID and password, so just type it here. If you don't know your Apple ID and password, then you can use the other feature of the software that you are seeing on your screen. So in my case, I do know my Apple ID and password, so I'm just going to log in. After logging into your Apple ID, just continue setting up your iPad. When you come to this page where it says create an iPad passcode, now you can select a new passcode for your iPad. Once the setup process is finished, you will come to this page where it says welcome to iPad. Just tap on get started and boom, you will have an unlocked iPad just like this. Now you can unlock this iPad with your own selected passcode, just like this. Alright, now let me show you the second method. Our second method is using forgot passcode option. For this method to work, you do not need a computer, but there are some things that you should consider. First, your iPad must be connected to internet through Wi-Fi or mobile data. And number two, you must be using an Apple ID on your iPad. If you meet these requirements, then this method will work. If not, then you can try the first method. Now let me show you how this method works. Okay, first of all, input wrong password several times. Then you will see this forgot passcode option. Tap on it. Then select start iPad reset. Tap your Apple ID password to sign out. Then select erase iPad. After that, your iPad will restart by itself. Once it's restarted, everything on your iPad will be erased, including the lock screen passcode. Once your iPad is restarted, you will come to this hello page. Just swipe up and again, go through the setup process. After going through the setup process, you will come to this page once again. So just tap on get started and you will have an unlocked iPad just like this. That's how easy it is. And now all you have to do is wait for these apps to be downloaded to your iPad. So there you have it guys, that is my video on how to unlock an iPad without passcode. Please let me know which one of these two options were helpful to you. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, I would love to hear them. And also, if you learned something new from this video, then please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Your one like and share means a world to me, so thank you so much if you do. And if you want more videos like this in the future, then please subscribe to my channel. And I will catch you in the next one. Stay blessed, stay safe. Bye.